Most seriously, Mr. Warner's unfeeling and irresponsible actions endangered the mental and physical well-being of all employees under his management. There. That ought to be enough to fry your ass, Warner.